Hello everybody. Today we will introduce you to a brand new Teasly feature, which will allow you to export all your campaigns in an XML format, and therefore to create a catalogue on Facebook to launch dynamic ads. As you can see, you now have a new button on your dashboard that will allow you to download all your campaigns by clicking here. Or you can choose to download only the campaigns that belong to a store. For example, here or here. Alternatively, you can download the campaigns that belong to a collection, like here. Keeping in mind that if you download the catalogue of a store, you'll also have to link to your domain name. Let's see an example. We will check this one. And we can clearly see that all the links of our campaign have the 100% white label form. It means that it's exactly our domain name. Then, after downloading your data flux, you go on to Facebook. And now you click on the products catalog here. And then on create a catalog. You pick the first option, e-commerce, and you click on next. Now you can choose your account, be it business or personal. Your name and your catalog, and then you click on create. And then on view catalog to check the outcome. You can now add your products by clicking Add Products. You check on the first option, Single Upload, and you click on Upload File to import the file. You can now choose the currency according to your selling countries. And when you are ready, click on Start Upload. We have to wait a little bit for the file to load. When it's done, you click on View Feeds. Here you are. Your data flux has been uploaded and it is now calculating how many products are included. You can now see all the products by clicking here when the process is over. We can see all the products. Then you will click on Catalog Settings in order to link your business account or alternatively your Facebook Ads account. By clicking here, you can also add your pixel. You save it. And now you have an account and a pixel linked to your catalogue, and you can create your campaign. You click on Ads Manager, and you are now on this page. You click on Create Ad. And you check the option Product Catalog Sales. And you can now add your data flux, name your campaign, and click on Continue. You will find on this page all the targeting settings. For example, people who saw your ads 180 days ago, and then have clicked on Add Cart without purchasing. You have several options like people who have clicked on Add to Cart without buying, or you can choose the upsell option. For people who have seen some products in order to show them other creations. You can also choose the cross-sell option or decide to customize your combination. Then you will see your different options for your ad. For example, you'll be able to customize your text with your name, brand, and description. You can basically add all the information about your Flux. You can also show the prices you want to underline in your ads. Here's the option to show your prices. We wait while this loads. As you can see, you have plenty of options in order to customize your ads. I'll let you explore and discover them. Here we are, the prices are now shown here. And that's all for this video. We'll also send you a link with further information about dynamic ads. Thank you for your attention. Until next time.